Taking cores of soil is a great way of peering back through history. By looking at the different types of sand, the types and colours of clay, the feel and the look of different organic matters such as peat, you really can tell a very great deal about the history of a piece of land.